What's up, Sunshine Mafia? It's your girl, Kid. And listen, had thrown a hat, so I'm looking real trifling on the field. But after, I don't know how long it's been since I posted the video about my belly piercing. After taking it out, but after I've been seeing constantly, like in the past week, constantly, people been asking for an update, like, how's it been doing? Maybe later on I'll do like, I answer like some of the questions people had, but this is gonna be just a quick update, so I'll let you guys know because a lot of people wanna know, and I know it's been long. I said I was gonna do an update. So basically, a couple months ago, I took out my belly piercing, got it fat did. I had it myself, but I was take care of it how I was supposed to take care of it, how I took care of my professional piercing, but it still got infected. So, yeah. And I know somebody come in and said you don't supposed to use peroxide, and I felt like it was kind of being kind of rude, but at the same time, you know, you can't really tell if somebody being rude or not through, you know, a text or something. But before we get into the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, okay? I did not say that. But yeah, I felt like if they were, but like I said, I didn't know nothing about it, but I did, was doing it right. But I said as a last method type of thing, I used peroxide. It wasn't me using peroxide all the time, you know? So this, I just want to say that because I feel like people sometimes come in there, you know, 2 cents or whatever, and try to be rude, but don't really know the full. When clearly I said, it was like, because it was infected, and I didn't want to take it, I used peroxide as a last resource. And I used peroxide to clean it after I took it out. Now I'm done with that. Yeah. And all the other rude comments, whatever. If you, like I said, I'm gonna go through all the comments on another video and just, you know, respond on them, answer any questions and stuff like that. But this video is just gonna be a quick little update. So, yeah. Like I said in my other video, I am not skinny. I have blubber down here. And, you know, I didn't get too many comments about my, you know, belly, really. Not none. Matter of fact, none necessarily, like, towards my belly being big. But it don't matter because it's not your belly. You don't have to deal with it. I do. And I decided to, you know, put my pride to the side and show y'all my belly. Because a lot of people go through this. And not only flat stomach ladies or gentlemen get their belly pierced, okay? So, like I said, it's not your belly. You don't have to deal with it. Okay, so I'm going to have to move this down and show y'all. So, basically, the thing on here. Okay. I'm sorry, you guys. Okay, so basically, right here is where I took it out. And, like, this is just my belly button. I'm just, like, deformed. But this right here, this little dots right here is where I took it out. It's some days it look lighter and some days it look darker. And I guess this is one of my darker looking days. But yeah. It feels like a little, I can feel like scar, like some scar tissue on here. But like I said, well, I didn't say any of this video. I pierced it 2 times. But hold on, I'm just let you guys see. So yeah, basically this is it. This is what it looked like. I haven't been using no kind of creams or nothing on it, so I really didn't care about the dark spot, honestly, because I don't show my stomach like that. But yeah, this is it. This little dot is what I'm left with, okay? Right. So bring you guys back up. But yeah, as I was saying, I could feel like some scarring, but I see in the video before that. The first time I got infected, I didn't post no video about it, and I just let it heal. Then the second, and after it healed, I pierced it a second time. So that is why I like really can feel like scar tissue, because I did pierce my belly 2 times, and it got infected both times. I don't know why, because like I said, I was taking care of it both times. But yeah, so that is my belly piercing, you know, little horror look, story, whatever. But this is the update. That's all I can give you guys for now. I just wanted to go ahead and give you guys an update because I know you all have been asking and asking and asking and asking. And I've been busy, but stop using excuses. Had to go ahead and get it to you guys. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you like this video. Like it if you didn't. You're gonna dislike it. I know you are. Although I prefer you keep your bad heart, your hate comments, or you know, as I like to say, your irrelevant comments, because being rude to me is irrelevant to me. So I would prefer you keep it to yourself, but you can comment your, you know, response, because I'm gonna make another video responding to all the comments on this video and questions on this video and everything. So if you want your hate comment to be out there, it ain't like I'm a big YouTuber, so you're not getting no clout or anything, you know, by being hateful. But by any means necessary, if you want to be getting attention that way, get it, okay? But like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching my video. And until next video, oops, wait, look at my eye. I'm out. All right, good sweet, my.